Rise and shine, old-timer. It is complete.
I had our best and brightest working overtime, fine-tuning the greatest burger the world has ever known. I call it the Chemical Burger.
What on earth is that color?
Now, don't judge a burger by its color. Go on, try it.
I am not very hungry.
What? Oh, I get it. Now, sure, it's loaded with additives, but each one's been approved by the WHO for human consumption. Come on, one little bite's not gonna kill you.
Are you sure of that? Fine.
Well, what do you think?
It is perfect.
Right? Right?
This takes me back to the taste of my youth. The neon signs on the Mother Road. Oh, I can see them now.
So, what do you think of our signs now? And it doesn't just taste great. You won't believe how cheap it is to make. And because it's pumped up with preservatives, it won't spoil easily in regions lacking refrigerated storage or transportation infrastructure. This bad boy could even solve Africa's hunger problem.
Excuse me?
People will no longer fight over food or find reason to hate one another. Mankind will come together, reunited between these fluffy buns. Forget Pax Americana. Say hello to Pax Hamburgana.
Pax Hamburgana.
Skullface thought that destruction was the way to free the peoples of the world from American imperialism. But this is different. Tackling something head-on just makes for more conflict. Only by uniting the world can its various inhabitants truly become free. Having lived as an American parasite as long as I have, I know what I'm talking about. The Chemical Burger is poised to be the greatest liberating force the world has ever known.
An ethnic liberator. Burger.
Now all I need is a better brand image, starting with a name. Gotta run, old-timer. I'll catch you later.